I live at home with my family, and my brother, he's 21 years old, and he still sprinkles on the toilet seat. It's so gross, right? And every time I have to use the bathroom, I have to go in there and wipe it off with his toothbrush.